What's going on, guys? My name is Thompson, bringing you guys another video. So today I'm heading to Tribeca real quick, and my goal, oh god, there's dogs. My goal is to like just get as much clips as I can. I'm gonna be there for like an hour and a half, and I'm gonna try and do a bunch of tricks you guys haven't seen before, like old ones that I don't really do anymore. And yeah, after that I'm heading home and have a quick little announcement. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video. So I've got the whole park to myself. So let's start, how about on the ledge?
Visions with my eyes closed. Where I wanna take this to is where my mind goes. The road less traveled is the high roads. I've been knocked down, but every time I rose. Cause I can move a mountain with my bare hands. Just need a fair chance. I never let them down, I never settle down. I came to get the crown. Avoided shortcuts, all I did was have a better sound. See, all I did to make it was stay extremely patient. I never been complacent, I never did get jaded. I lived inside my studio, the room was never vacant. I'm unparalleled, I'm sorry, we are not adjacent. It's just the way I am.
Okay, I hope I have enough clips. Yeah, I have a quick little update, so I'll talk to you guys when I get to my house.
Okay, so I'm back home now, and I'm gonna get you guys with the little update now. So if you guys have been watching me for a while, you know that I've been uploading every 3 days, and I've been doing this for about 2 months now since I started uploading again regularly, and it's been a lot of work. This is because I have school to do. I only get to film videos like twice a week, and when I need to upload something, like when it's been every 3 days, and I don't have a vlog, which is what does best on my channel, what all of you like the most, it's kind of stressful, and I've posted stuff like the videos that I'll put right up here, and wait, is that the right side? No, it's not, dang it. The videos that I'll put right up there, and those are okay, some of them did actually pretty good, but I don't really think, like, if I was watching this channel, if I was someone on the computer going, watching this channel, I'd watch these and be like, eh, like, these are alright, because I definitely like the vlogs more. The vlogs do so much better. I love filming them more. It's so much, like, more satisfying when they get uploaded. So from now on, I'm not gonna be having such a strict upload thing of 3 days. And it's more gonna be like, I'm gonna try my absolute hardest to upload twice a week. It's gonna be mostly vlogs. It might be some other stuff like I've been posting now, trick tips and stuff. But yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know it's not gonna be every 3 days exactly anymore. It's more gonna be like, I feel like I'm just repeating everything I said. But yeah, I'm gonna be uploading, not gonna have a strict schedule. I'm gonna try and film 2 videos. I'm literally just repeating exactly what I just said. But anyway, yeah, not so strict upload anymore. Did I just repeat that again? Oh my god. Yeah, I don't really know what else to say. Also, yeah, I'm gonna try and make the videos way more about skating, because I know that a bunch of you that are here just to watch me skate. You don't want to see the vlogs where there's no skating stuff, because they don't do as well, and it's probably kind of boring for you guys. But yeah, that's about it. I hope you guys enjoyed this quick little video. If you did, make sure to let me know by leaving a like and a comment below. Oh god, I used to say I post videos every 3 days, but now I don't. Dang it, I need to have something to say now. I post videos regularly, so if you haven't subscribed already, make sure to do so. But besides that, thank you all for watching. Peace.
Nope.